Yo, what's up? NES Ruler 22. Congratulations on the 500 subs again. Yeah, fucking YouTube, right? It's kind of funny having a 500 sub contest twice, but whatever. It doesn't really matter. It's just subs. It's all about the contest and having fun, right? Yeah, so once again, at least you're still at 500. Way more than I've got. That's pretty awesome. Pretty fucking amazing shit, actually. So you are looking for, in the contest, three films that you really want, that you have high on your list to get. I don't know if these are the three that I want the most, but these are the first three that I thought of. Mostly because they're really hard to get, and I think, like, they're available, but the prices are just fucking ridiculous. Yeah, that's pretty much what it comes down to. I don't think one of them has a Region 1 release. I know there's a Region 2 release, but I could be wrong on that. I think I'm wrong. Anyways, the first one I'm thinking of is Evil Speak with Clint Howard. I love that film. I don't have a copy. I used to have it on VHS back in the day. I don't anymore, but yeah, it's just one film that you can still find, but it's like, you know, $40, $50. I'm like, fuck, that's crazy. It's crazy. But yeah, it's a good film, and that's one I've been trying to seek out for a while. I've been searching around for years trying to find a good price, and it seems like the longer I wait, the more it keeps going up. So maybe one of these days I'll just fucking bite and buy it. But Society, the Brian Yuzna film. It's another one. I know it has a Region 2. I think it has a Region 1 release, but I'm not entirely sure on that. I could be fucking wrong. Somebody obviously knows. I know it definitely has a Region 2 release. But it's another film that I've been looking for a while. You know, it does have a fucking Region 1, for sure it does. But yeah, the prices are just outrageous and shit, so whatever. Keep putting it off, and yeah, that's why. And then the last one I was thinking of is kind of cheating here, but it's like the whole set, but like Guinea Pigs box set. Yeah, I've heard nothing but good things. I've actually never seen any of the films. I've been wanting it for so long because I've seen so many people show it and talk about it, and I've seen clips, and it looks fucked up, man. Like, those films look disturbing and shit. It's right up my alley. Like, I'm a big fan of, you know, like the August Underground, like the Toe Tag films and stuff. And so I'm assuming that's right up my alley. And but yeah, but the prices, because the box sets, are most of them are pretty much out of print, and they're just insanely hard to find. So that's pretty much the three that are very, very high on my list. So yeah, so once again, congratulations on the 500 subs. If you haven't subbed to NES Ruler 22, go and sub them right now. I'll leave the link down below. But chances are, if you're subbed to me, you know, you're probably subbed to him. So yeah. All right, Moon 616. Peace, bro.